And be up there towards the front.
So all you have to do to keep your sponsor is win a lot of races and be really nice with fans and the media and everybody else, and you're all set. Good job.
And Darrell, what I think he's talking about, one and two, we were talking about the bumps at the top of the show. It really throws these drivers a curveball when you're trying to go across them at close to 200 miles an hour.
Yeah, the front tires, hit first, and they bounce, and when they bounce, you turn to the steering wheel just a bit, and then you're chasing the back end. It really upsets the car.
Bobby Labonte, the Kingsford Charcoal.
That's a great lap.
Number 47 has just run the fastest lap of the day, 28.775. And that is 3/10 faster than Landon Castle.
That's only about 2/10 off the track record.
But that's about 5/10. He was at 29.20 in practice. So that's a nice pickup.
Labonte, one pole to his credit here in Las Vegas. Matt?
Mike, what a start to the 2012 season. He's still fastest here at Las Vegas, 11th in the championship standings. What has been the biggest key to your turnaround this year?
Todd Berrier. That's bottom line. That's the biggest key. And you know, going from Daytona to Phoenix to now Las Vegas, and next weekend Bristol, we have Martinsville in a couple weeks. It's a lot of different racetracks that we're gonna really get a good barometer on where we need to be working on the hardest. And you know, so for him to have put all this stuff together, obviously Tagus Schechter and Jody Brad put it all together, but you know, Todd really doing a lot of the grunt work and hiring all these great guys back here to make it all happen. I mean, it really is a lot of fun. His car feels good, you know, and we picked up some in qualifying, which you know, we were just a little bit off in qualifying too, or in practice, so we picked up a lot. And these guys have done a good job. We've been steady the past 2 weeks and safe, so we got us a good start to the season. I hope it stays, and our Kingsford Toyota Camry will be good on Sunday.
Thanks, Bob.
Thank you.
One pop. Trevor Bayne, part-timer there, row number 13.
I was impressed with Bobby Labonte. He's 24th,
yeah.
But that was a great pickup from what they practiced.